couldn't see sunlight until a laser light beamed.
Work.
There's a trick to getting out of here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused. Looks like it worked. Are we finished?
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together? I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Take it!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture, no doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. Careful. I saw something.
Take it!
Roger!
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
You grab it!
Okay! I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Come on!
Roger.
Take it!
Roger.
Take it!
Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Joe might be here.
What have they done?
Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Thank you.
Damn it. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Come on!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay. I owe you one.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Roger.
You know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
Why are you holding up, okay, Albert?
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Come on! Okay.
okay.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Missiles?
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
Take it!
Okay!
These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Thank you.
Come on!
Roger.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Give me a can of first aid spray. Take it.
Okay.
Come on!
Okay.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Maxella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here, enjoy.
So Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists?
Good guess, but no. While it does resemble the BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of setting it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
That's the same type of bioweapon that wiped out Alpha Team.
Yes, but this one seems much more ferocious.
Go!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
grab it.
Burn in hell, you son of a bitch!
Watch out for his arm!
I'll refuse!